Hi, everyone. Welcome to my channel where we conquer AI. Do you want to generate realistic videos from nothing but text? Do you want to erase things from your videos or remove any background? Do you want to make your videos super slow motion or infinitely expand them? If you answered yes to any of these questions, then you need to watch this video till the end because I'm going to show you how to do all of that and more with Runway.mel. The first thing you need to do is go to runwaymel.com and sign up for a free account. You can also use your Google or Facebook account to log in. Once you're in, you'll see a dashboard with different tabs for different types of projects. Let's go with edit videos and try some of the amazing features of runway.mel. One of the coolest features of runway.mel is that it can generate videos from text. Yes, you heard me right. You can type in any text in Runway. RunwayMel will create a realistic video based on that text. It's like filming something new without filming anything at all. For example, I'm going to type in a volcanic eruption in Africa and some other details. I don't know why I wrote South Africa, lol. Anyways, you need to click on the generate button and wait for a few seconds. RunwayMel will use its AI model called Gen 2 to synthesize a new video based on your text. Once it's done, you can play the video and see how realistic it looks. You can also download the video. And here's the result. But that's not all. You can also remove backgrounds and objects of the video and blur the faces. To remove background, click here and upload your video to remove its background. Select what you want to keep by placing these dots that will automatically cut out the object. Click on Done Masking and Export. To remove objects, click on In Painting. Upload your video and select the object you want to remove and done. But wait, there's more. Ever heard of LUTs or filters generated by text prompts? Well, here it is. Type your demand and generate. You can be more creative with it and perform magic. You can also play with your videos by going to the video to video option. And after uploading your video, you can try different artistic presets to transform your video into something unimaginable. And yes, there's more. If you want to slow-mo your videos with insane smoothness and make your videos more dynamic, click on Super Slow Motion feature, upload your video, adjust speed and process. This feature slows down your videos with frame interpolation, which means it generates the missing frames and maintains the current frame rate, which makes it extra smooth. You can export the video and here's the result. Note that the original video was already at 24 frame rate, so pretty incredible. And finally, to blur the faces in the video, choose Blur Faces, upload your video, and it will automatically detect the faces and blur them. You can increase or decrease the size of the blur mask with the padding controller to adjust it well. These are just some of the amazing features of RunwayMel that you can use to create stunning videos with AI. But there are many more features that you can explore and experiment with. If you found this video informative, then please give it a thumbs up to keep me motivated because it takes a lot of effort in making these videos. You can subscribe to my channel if you want more amazing videos like this and conquer AI. See you in the next one.